My fellow Barbadians, in 2020, the Government of Barbados, through the Division of Energy, approved two licenses for the global resource company, BHP, to conduct hydrocarbon exploration some 40 kilometers or 25 miles off of Barbados's south coast. The first stage of exploration gives BHP permission to conduct a series of seismic surveys to determine whether significant petroleum deposits exist in the two offshore blocks. These blocks of interest are named Bimshire and Carlisle Bay, respectively. However, it should be noted that seismic surveying is not an invasive procedure. It is merely the first part of a three-phase process that can lead to the eventual extraction of petroleum resources. The information gleaned from these surveys will provide a clear idea as to the presence and possible quantities of hydrocarbon resources to be found within Barbados's maritime space. The second phase of exploration includes the gathering and analyzing of additional seismic and geological data in order to determine whether further exploration is in fact warranted. Should the results prove to be encouraging, BHP then has the option to move forward and enter the third phase of exploration, which includes exploratory drilling. Throughout the duration of the exploration, the Division of Energy will closely monitor, regulate, and support BHP in its licensed activities. Based on the success of exploratory drilling, BHP will then evaluate whether to advance to the next level of planning, development, and investment, which all will occur under what is called a production license. The transition from exploration to production could potentially take from 5 to 10 years, and such a trajectory would align the project within the timeline set forth in Barbados's national energy policy. This policy, as you know, proposes a 100% renewable energy and carbon neutral island state transformational goal by the year 2030. You may by now be wondering why the government is pursuing the development of offshore hydrocarbon resources while simultaneously advancing investment in renewable and alternative energy. The answer to this is that it is because the government recognizes the importance of advocating for energy security with an emphasis on the broad diversification of our energy mix and portfolio. With prudent management, Barbados's offshore and gas sector can offer significant opportunities for the Barbadian people, not only in terms of foreign exchange generation from the export of the product, but also in relation to institutional strengthening, the building of capacity, creation of jobs, and technological advancement. At this time, the oil and gas industry is making exponential advances as it relates to greening, as cleaner energy, sustainability, and conservation are now consistent themes in every conversation about our future. Additionally, the skills being engaged and the networks being activated and developed in the industry, and right now in Barbados, are easily exportable to other managerial and industrial, scientific, educational, and also social applications across the entire island. I want to assure you that the benefits of offshore exploration and the quest of achieving a carbon neutral status can and must both coexist and be mobilized in pursuit of the diversification and the advancement of the Barbadian society. Ladies and gentlemen, I thank you.
BHP will now share information about its upcoming seismic survey. Involved in the global oil and gas industry since the 1960s, BHP has successfully owned, managed, and collaborated on operations around the world, one of its most recent being the commencement of offshore exploration in the Caribbean territory of Barbados. For the Barbados project, BHP will soon be embarking on the next step in its exploration phase, seismic surveying. A seismic survey is essentially a large-scale ultrasound procedure. Similar to ultrasounds used in medical practice on human patients, the seismic survey generates a high-resolution image of the structures beneath the Earth's surface. In the case of Barbados, this will be performed offshore. Seismic surveys use low-frequency sound pulses produced by releasing compressed air into the ocean. The sound reflects off the rock layers and returns to survey instruments to build an image of the underlying geological structures. Operated by a team of experts using sensitive sonar equipment, the sound source, typically an array of different sizes of air chambers, is towed behind a seismic survey vessel that releases pulses of air into the surrounding water to generate the sound waves. As in medicine, the sound waves are non-invasive. In addition, the Barbados government and international standards mandate that a safe distance of 500 meters around the survey equipment be maintained to control potential interaction with sea life, such as dolphins, whales, or turtles. If these types of animals are detected within the specified zone, the operation will halt until the animal clears the area. Work will not resume for a minimum of 30 minutes after the animal has cleared the survey zone. For the Barbados project, the survey meets the highest industry standards, including BHPs, the environmental and social impact conditions set by the Barbados government, standards set by the International Association of Geophysical Contractors, and international maritime and Barbados port state control regulations. The survey will cover 618 square miles and will use one survey vessel towing 12 streamers, each 5 miles in length. The survey will take approximately 30 days to complete in a location more than 25 miles off the southern Barbados coastline. Marine traffic in the area may observe the normal protocols that would be observed when cruise ships or other international vessels are in the area. For additional safety, support vessels will also form part of the survey fleet. These support vessels will help ensure that a 500-meter safety zone around the survey vessel and equipment is maintained. Once it is decided to move into production, the Barbados National Oil Company will have the right to acquire an interest in a production license if a discovery is made and proceeds to development. With successful operations spread over 6 decades in locations and cultures across the globe, BHP brings to its upcoming seismic survey in Barbados a wealth of safety focus and experience in both exploration and operation of onshore and offshore sites in the global energy industry. BHP also brings with it its commitment to sustainability, its standards and performance requirements that bring people and resources together to build a better world. These values are enshrined in the company's charter, which focuses on the safety and development of personnel, the company's responsibility to the environment, and to the communities it operates in. As part of its commitment to social value, BHP will collaborate with our Barbadian counterparts to maximize the benefits of the exploration process to Barbados. Once a survey is completed, the government of Barbados will have a significant source of new information, and information that is unique to Barbados. Seismic information paints pictures of new and different dimensions of survey locations in ways that present new insights. This data will also help to educate and inspire the energy sector in Barbados well into the future. Additionally, small-scale opportunities for contract services and employment in the maritime and scientific field may open up following execution of Barbados's survey. One of the most exciting opportunities resulting from seismic information is probably the opportunity for research and development and future diversification. Scientists, university students, and entrepreneurs can potentially also become engaged in the global effort to make the production, refining, and used hydrocarbons greener, more efficient, and better for all as we explore the unknown. BHP, joining Barbados in resourcing the future. If you have questions about BHP's seismic survey, please use any of the following contacts to have your query addressed. Here's BHP's WhatsApp number, 1246-832-5587. Here are the email contacts, barbados.seismic@energy.gov.bb or barbados.seismic@bhp.com.